My name's Dan Bone, worship over was on here, and I had the privilege to go out on team today with Carla, who worships here, and also Falaka, who worships in St. Paul Church. Bus stops seem to be the thing this morning, the theme. We too had a bus stop, came up in an early conversation, and I ride the bus leaving out of Burnsville, and we were over there. It was quite a learning experience for me. I tested out Pastor Ron's, I got a crazy question for you. So I had the opportunity to do that twice. And one of the young men said yes, and it turns out he was a Muslim. So this really led down a path that I had never been on before. Asked him the crazy question, so can I pray for you? Well, yes, you can, so I did. And the next thing he was wondering, you know, are you doing this for free? Because I guess somewhere in the Muslim faith or Islam, as far as when you pray for someone, you're supposed to pay them. I didn't know that, which I'm happy not to know. But anyway, we prayed for him, and Falaka started taking him. I gave him the bracelet, and he's looking at the bracelet, and he's seeing the verses, and he's wondering why are there so many books? So it gave us an opportunity to talk a little bit about the Bible and how it's compiled. And it was very hard ground as far as trying to seed anything in. But we did plant some seeds as far as, you know, introducing him to Jesus. And another aspect of this that I learned that I was totally unaware of is that there seems to be a great amount of this, I want to be careful how I say this, as far as disdain between the Muslims and the Jewish faith. Was totally unaware of that, based on some of the things that he had said and what I learned from Falaka. But anyway, it was a tremendous experience. I was very happy to be here today, and